Hello everyone, my name is Roberto Paolella and I'm an Italian early stage researcher for the Bicuminded project, a scientific project founded by the European Union. I'm candidate as PhD at the University of Antwerp in Belgium and I'm hosted by Ecometrics, which is one of the leader companies in the sector of medical image. I have several supervisors that guide me in my research, but my main ones are Thibaut Billet from Ecometrics, Professor Jan Cybers and Dr. Ben Jurissen from the University of Antwerp. In 2013, I graduated in telecommunication engineer and in 2018, I took the Erasmus Mundus Joint Master's Degree in Medical Imaging and Application. During my master thesis, I worked on the development of quality assessment framework for online brain MRI processing at the Vicorob Lab at University of Girona. It was a wonderful experience to work with the three universities involved in this master program. The class I took and the life experience I acquired during these 2 years made me the desire to continue working in medical image field, and for this reason I have applied and got for the position in the Bicuminded project. The title of my research topics project is standardization of brain MRI diffusion parameter maps for multicenter studies. In layman term, the topic I'm dealing with concerns the harmonization of data acquired in different centers or different machines. For example, if a person performs an MRI at the same time in 2 different machines, the resulting image will not be identical. This variability may arise from a range of factors such as hardware reconstruction, algorithm, and acquisition settings. This unwanted variation hinders multi-site or longitudinal diffusion studies. To allow a reliable comparison and joint analysis of diffusion data across sites and over time, there is a clear need for robust data harmonization method. This variation in premise makes difficult studies where it is necessary to compare data from different centers and different machines. Moreover, due to these variabilities, it suggested that the patient to execute the examination or MRI always go to the same center in order to have a good comparability, and this can be a problem for a patient. Being an ESR in Bicuminded helped me in boosting my knowledge about medical images, but Bicuminded has given me much more than this. For example, thanks to the Bicuminded, I've enlarged my network, I have taken several training courses, specialized in lots of things, I learned how to deal with problems and many other skills. Thank you for attention, and if you have any questions, don't hesitate to reach me, the email is on the slide. You can find me in the social media. Bye, ciao ciao!